9 feet delay before this. It's probably okay for Cody Eakin.
And this is as theatrical as it can be.
Cody Eakin to win it for the Stars. Blazing in. Eakin shot, score! They hang in there and they beat him in the overtime with a penalty shot goal. That's back-to-back penalty shot goals for the Stars.
On successive nights, he goes to the spot they had. They get a great book on opposing netminders from Mike Valley. It's posted in their dressing room before the game, and the spot on Pekka Rinne is low on the blocker side or high glove.